Having learned what to record during inspection of the mammary glands, let us now recap the pathogenesis of various physical signs such as dimpling, skin edema, and retraction of the nipple. Tumor in the breast arising in vicinity of Cooper's ligament releases various growth factors, including fibroblast growth factor, or FGF, which stimulates the neighboring fibroblast to lay down collagen bundles, depicted here by pink bundles of three tropocollagen molecules. These bundles finally join together to form mature collagen scar. Collagen has a unique property to shrink. Shrinkage of the Cooper's ligament results in pulling or indrawing of the skin near the tumor, resulting in dimpling. If the same process of collagen deposition occurs in the neighborhood of mammary ducts deep to the areola, it leads to pulling inside or indrawing of the nipple, resulting in retraction of the nipple. Let's see what causes skin edema or peau d'orange. Peau d'orange is a French word. Peau means the skin, du means off, and orange means orange. Orange peel appearance. Tumor cells dislodge from the primary site, travel through the regional lymphatics, reach the axillary lymph nodes, block the normal lymphatic pathway, resulting in lymphatic reverse flow. The lymph, shown here as yellowish-brown dilated ducts, then collects in a retrograde manner in the dermis. This lymphedema of the dermis results in elevation of the skin between the hair follicles, resulting in a classical picture of orange peel appearance or peau d'orange.